Hello, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to show you how to make a Garden Goose holiday costume using things from a dollar store. Last year, I used a wine bottle cover and a Santa hat to make a goose looks like Santa. This year, I like to make a Tudor style dress with these socks from a dollar store.
Thank you.
I have uploaded how to make other seasonal garden goose outfits using dollar store stuffs on YouTube. If you are interested, please check out the links. And if you like this video, please subscribe to it. Please stay safe and have a wonderful holiday. Thank you for watching. See you.